Why do Americans call it an eggplant? Never got that. Like, it really doesn't look like an egg. It's purple, for starters, and totally the wrong shape as well. It's never really made sense to me. And they seem more, everyone seems more interested in using it as something to denote a penis nowadays, so maybe they could have called it a penis plant. Just a thought.